Welcome to www.learnmalay.weebly.com. Jom belajar bahasa Melayu bersama Cikgu Najla. Let's learn Malay language with Teacher Najla. How to pronounce the number exactly like Malay native? Today we're gonna practice about numbers. I will translate in English and Turkish. Cardinal numbers. Number cardinal. Sa numbers. Satu, one, bir. Dua, two, iki. Tiga, three, uç. Empat, four, dot. Lima, five, beş. Enam, six, altı. Tujuh, seven, yedi. Lapan, eight, sekiz. Sembilan, nine, dokuz. Sepuluh, ten, on. Sebelas, eleven, on bir. Dua belas, twelve, on iki. Tiga belas, thirteen, on uç. Empat belas, fourteen, on dot. Lima belas, fifteen, on dash. And so on. Tips for some numbers with thin. In Malay, we call it belas. You can practice to write cardinal number, space, and belas. But only 11 without space of belas, and the rest with space. Please remember, belas is thin. Thin is belas. 11 until 19, 11 until 19. Next, we go to puluh numbers. 20, 20, hear me. 21, 21, ye mebir. 22, 22, hear me iki. 30, 30, otuz. 31, 31, otuz bir. 32, 32, otuz iki. 40, 40, ke. 50, 50, eli. And so on. Tips for puluh numbers with T, like 60, 70, 80, and 19. In Malay, we call puluh. After 19, we change from belas to puluh. You can practice to write cardinal numbers, space, and puluh. Please remember, puluh is T. T is puluh. 20 until 99. 20 until 99. Next, we go to ratus numbers. Seratus or satu ratus. You can use either one. 100, use. Seratus satu, 101, use bir. Seratus dua, 102, use iki. 200, 200, iki use. 203, 203, iki use uç. 300, 300, uç use. And so on. Tips for ratus numbers with 100, like 400, 500, 600, 700. In Malay, we call ratus. After 99, we change from puluh to ratus. You can practice to write cardinal number, space, and ratus. Please remember, ratus is 100. 100 is ratus. 100 until 999. 100 until 999. Next, we go to ribu numbers. Seribu or satu ribu. You can use either one. 1,000, bin. Seribu satu, 1,001, bin bir. 2,003, 2,003, iki bin uç. 3,004, 3004 Uchbindot 4005 4005 Totbin Besh 5000 5000 Beshbin and so on. Tips for ribu numbers with 1000 like 4000 5000 6000 8000 in Malay we call ribu. After 999, we change from ratus to ribu. You can practice to write cardinal number, space, and ribu. Please remember, ribu is 1000, 1000 is ribu. 1000 until 9999. 1000 until 9999. Next, we go to puluh ribu numbers. 10,000, 10,000 on bin. 10,001, 10,001 on bin beredir. 20,003, 20,003 year maybe uch. 40,005, 40,005 dot bin bash. And so on. Tips for puluh ribu numbers with 10,000 like 60,000, 70,000, 80,000, and 90,000. In Malay, we call puluh ribu. After 9,999, we change from ribu to puluh ribu. You can practice to write cardinal number space puluh ribu. Please remember, puluh ribu is 10,000. 10,000 is puluh ribu. 10,000 until 99,999. 10,000 until 99,999. Next, we go to 100,000 numbers. 100,000 or 100,000. You can use either one. 100,000. 200,000 tiga, 200,000 three, 300,000 empat, 300,000 four, 500,000 lima, 500,000 five, and so on. Tips for 100,000 numbers with 100,000, like 400,000, 600,000, 800,000, 900,000. In Malay, we call 100,000. After 99,999, we change from puluh ribu to 100,000. You can practice to write cardinal number space and 100,000. Please remember, 100,000 is 100,000. 100,000 is 100,000. 100,000 until 999,999. 100,000 until 999,000. 999. And lastly, is juta numbers. Sejuta or satu juta, you can use either one. 1 million, 3 juta 3, 3 million 3, 6 juta 4, 6 million 4, 7 juta 5, 7 million 5, and so on. Tips for juta numbers with million, like 4 million, 5 million, 8 million, 9 million. In Malay, we call juta. After 999,999, we change from 100,000 to juta. You can practice to write cardinal number space and juta. Please remember, juta is million, million is juta. 1 million until 9,999,999. 1 juta until 9,999,999. Okay, that's all for today. Semoga berjaya. Good luck. For further questions and more information, please check out on Cikgu Najla's website and stay tuned for next lesson. Jumpa lagi. Bye-bye. Have a nice day.